I'm Samantha Avalos for WEBN News, and the Patriots have just won in the first ever Super Bowl overtime with a score of 34-28 against the Atlanta Falcons.